Oh yeah, I know. So Daniel and Shayna, the Insweiler Award winners. Congrats. How's it, each of you, how does it feel?
It feels pretty good. Yeah, I'm gonna lie. We definitely worked really hard all year for this season. So to end like this, it feels awesome.
Individually also.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, Shayna?
Yeah, I'm just super excited to come out here and get a lot of points for my team, even though we didn't get to, like, just, I don't know, win as a team. It was amazing to come and do some new events and do really well.
Yeah, and then what was it for each of you? What was the most difficult slash rewarding win of the day for you?
For me, it'd probably be the 110 meter hurdles. Yeah, I knew that I had a lot of competition for it, so I knew how to go hard. So winning that was very refreshing.
Yeah, for me, it was the 300 hurdles just because it takes so much out of you, and I still had to go long jump after that. It's a really hard race just because of the distance, and it takes a lot out of your legs.
Nice. And then talk about the statement Monta Vista made at this meet.
Definitely a huge statement, not being in this league before, you know, being in the PCAL league. It's definitely an awesome feeling to win league, so it's definitely great.
Yeah, I was super proud of the boys. They came into a big league with a bunch of big public schools, and they ended up coming out with a dub, and I was just super proud of them because people kind of think we're the underdogs just because we're small, and we showed them that they were wrong today. So.
Awesome, yeah. And ask Daniel why he's showing me his game face all during this video.
sorry.
Dude, I was, like, so serious.
He's got such a nice smile, but he's mad dogging me over here.
I'm so sorry.
Okay, there's a smile. Good job, guys. You well earned.
Thank you.